The sad story of Fabio Vieira. When Arsenal signed him 2 seasons ago, there was this excitement that this kid could be something special. Somebody that was only 22, 23 years old, coming to a side that was really starting to compete at the highest level. But his start to his Arsenal career has been nothing short of shaky. With him playing half of the games he did in his first season, it doesn't look like there's a clear path for Fabio Vieira in the Arsenal team. He has only scored 2 goals and provided 4 assists in 33 games for the Gunners, and he's been ridiculed with injuries too. It just makes you wonder, what next for Fabio Vieira? Is he just going to be this player who's just forgotten, left out? Somebody that we know has potential but never reaches it? I think next season is just pivotal for him. For him to progress and for him to make a name for himself. Because when he was at Porto, there was so much hype around him. If you had asked Porto fans who they'd rather have lost last season when he left, they'd have picked Vitinha to leave over Fabio Vieira. Now we're seeing Vitinha ball out at the Euros, and Fabio Vieira is just sitting at home watching it. He's provided so many chances for Porto, getting 20 goals and assists in 27 games for Porto before he went to Arsenal. That 35 million fee would suggest he's a player who has so much quality. But if we're being honest, we are not seeing a 35 million player. And maybe it's down to Arteta not trusting him yet. We've seen it with Smith Rowe that Arteta has to do a lot to change his side. And although we hear these reports that Fabio Vieira is loved by Mikel Arteta, it just doesn't seem like it. For a guy to only play 11 times in a title-charged season, it just goes to show that the trust and maybe the ability that Fabio Vieira has isn't as much as we think it is. And of course, next season means so much for Fabio Vieira. If he wants to make a name for himself, it is bust or sell, really. Bust and he will be sold. Would you rather? Because next season, this is ruthless season. We've got to win that Premier League title, and every single Arsenal player will be under, you know, review, because we need players who are going to take us to the top and make us stay there. We can't have passengers, and it'll be such a shame for a player with the technical ability of Fabio Vieira, one of the best ball striking ability I've seen from a player. His left foot is literally like a tennis racket. He just gets so much power and accuracy on his shots, and it's such a shame seeing it not being utilized, because that left foot can win you games. The quality he possesses is just absolutely ridiculous. If you guys remember that pre-season game against Barcelona where Fabio Vieira received the ball outside of the box and fired it top left corner, everybody was like, damn, this is the Fabio Vieira we all love and want to see. We really thought that his career would surge from then onwards, and we would see him week in, week out in the lineup, whether that be instead of Odegaard or with Odegaard, but that just has not happened. And this preseason that is upcoming is going to be huge for him again. Will he be able to stake a claim in the side? Will he be able to get that left number 8 role? Because it's up for grabs. Someone needs to take it. If it's him, if it's Smith Rowe, if it's Jorginho coming in and Rice playing there, or a whole new signing, that left number 8 is there to be grabbed. And I don't think you guys, or maybe you do, remember Fabio Vieira's performances at the start of the season, because I thought he was excellent when he came off the bench against Fulham. One of the best substitute appearances I have ever seen from a player, coming in, assisting Eddie Nketiah for the goal, winning a penalty. I thought Fabio Vieira has really arrived. From doing so well in pre-season, he's now performing in the Premier League, providing brilliant passes, providing brilliant energy, winning possession back in midfield, an all-round number 8 performance. His link up with Martinelli was just brilliant to see, but nothing has happened since then. That injury, I pointed to that. Maybe that has just completely derailed him and his confidence is completely gone. But looking at him sitting on that bench, I just feel sorry for him. We can't forget him. He's got so much ability and quality. And I hope next season, for Fabio Vieira's sake and for us Arsenal's fans' sake, we can see the best of Fabio Vieira, and that he won't be just known as the forgotten number 21. Gunners, if you have enjoyed that video, please make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you are new here, and turn on those notifications, and let me know your thoughts on Fabio Vieira. Do you think he has a place in this squad, or do you think it's over and we'll just never see the Portuguese maestro from Porto and him translating that form to the Arsenal? Until next time, peace.